The CyberPatriots is a program used especially for kids that want to learn more about cybersecurity. CyberPatriots for me is like, I guess, an after-school program for the middle schoolers and high schoolers to learn how to cyber defense. You need to find like problems. If you find a virus, you have to delete it. And sometimes you need to go into the command center to find what you need. We learn about programming. How to do user files. We also learn how to protect like our administrator and see who shouldn't be there and who should be there.
The way you put that into practice is with the CyberPatriot competitions. You compete in multiple rounds in that, and if you get to the nationals, you get to go all the way across the country and compete.
I am really interested in cybersecurity. That's why I'm so interested in CyberPatriots.
It teaches the students about cybersecurity using simulations called images. Like this right here, this is a Windows image. It's not the actual Windows computer, this is a computer. This is the simulation where it has a bunch of viruses and weaknesses in it, and you're supposed to fix it. And the program helps you fix the images.
We also have competitions, 6 to 8 hour competitions, competing against other schools around the country.
It's just really fun, and with all your friends there that actually know how to use the program and everything, you just gain more knowledge and have fun with them.
In a CyberPatriots competition, you gotta find all the difficulties within the computer. We win with points. By fixing the security problems, you get points. And it's a different amount of points for the certain security problem you fix.
Do you make sure you answer things correctly? And mostly just try to find, like, put up firewalls and all that.
You have to find as many points as you can to go to the next competition to make it to like semifinals.
Well, if you get a perfect score on an image or things like that, that's really what hits the spot.
I have learned that CyberPatriots is like a whole different career, and like different jobs could be for that.
You really need to come together and really work hard if you really want to achieve your goals.
I like it because I can be on computers for a couple hours.
Coding is actually very important now these days.
I created like really great friends and I had a lot of fun.